Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to today's lunchtime concert, whether you are listening with us here in the room or watching our live stream. We're delighted to have you with us wherever you are in the world. On the back of your programmes, you'll see a list of forthcoming concerts. I'd particularly like to draw your attention to the one on Saturday afternoon at 4 p.m., both because it's going to be wonderful. It's Durufle's beautiful Requiem, sung by our chapel choir, conducted by Claire Innes-Hopkins. And I'd also like to mention it because it's not going to be where you may have expected it to be. It's not going to be here as previously advertised, but it will be taking place in St. Salvator's Chapel. So that's our Remembrance Weekend concert with the chapel choir, Durufle's Requiem, this Saturday at 4 p.m. As many of you will know, the last two Wednesday lunchtimes, we've enjoyed performances by our instrumental scholars and scholarship jazz quintet. This week, it's the turn of our vocal scholars, and I'm delighted to be able to welcome two of our fourth year advanced vocal scholars, Bethany Donn and Rachel Munro, to perform alongside Claire Innes-Hopkins. Please, would you give a very warm welcome to the first of them, Bethany Donn.
Bethany Donn, and today I'm going to sing three songs in the first section. The first song is O Tuneful Voice by Haydn. In this song, the narrator has just been separated from his love, but he declares himself faithful to his love for the remainder of his days. And the second is an aria from Marriage of Figaro, where Susanna is reflecting on the chaotic situation and whether joy will triumph in the end. And thirdly, the Willow Tree song from Rossini's Otello, where Desdemona has a vision of her long-deceased friend, Isaura, and that this is a foreshadowing of her own death.
Thank you. Thank you. was my one instruction before I came on, and I almost forgot. Good afternoon. Firstly, today I will be singing two songs from the Berlioz song cycle Les Nuits d'été. All of these songs are based on poems by Gautier, and each one considers love from a different point of view. However, the idea of losing love is present in all of them. The second thing I will be singing today is I Have Dreamt, which is one of Kathy's arias from the operatic interpretation of Wuthering Heights. This song specifically explores Kathy's feeling of being out of place in her life and struggling to find where she belongs.
Thank you.
So I'm going to finish off with two songs from the 20th century now. The first one is a song by Robert Stutz. It's an Austrian composer, and it translates as, "My love song must be a waltz." Basically, a woman is trying to woo her lover with a waltz. And the second is, "There are fairies at the bottom of our garden." Essentially, the character is telling her friends or a group of adults, because she's a little girl, that there are fairies at the bottom of our garden, or her garden, and that they must believe her.
Ich hab dich schwer, braucht mein Herz.
Hello again. My second two pieces are a little bit different to the first ones. My first is from the Alphabet City Song Cycle, and it's about a young woman who is struggling emotionally to get over her ex. I will also be joined by the wonderful Joanna for this number. And secondly, I will be singing a song that most people know. It's fairly iconic, but the lovely people from Funny Girl.
Thank you.
Now we're going to sing a duet from Humperdinck's Hansel and Gretel. In this scene, Hansel and Gretel are lost in the woods and they say a prayer to help themselves get to sleep.
Thank you. Thank you.